welcome to another vlog. So today we are starting the vlog a little bit different, okay? Right now I'm at the Summit Skybar and Grill in Parkview Mall, okay? You may be wondering what is going on. So a friend of mine asked me to host a year-end function for him, okay? So this was a perfect spot for me, which I could find, and for the date and for the number of people that she asked me to host. It's 30 people, guys. They're gonna be coming in looking all swagged up, ladies looking good, just like your girl, if you know what I mean. The plan was to set up outside, but because it's raining, we're just gonna set up inside. They're busy setting up right now. Let me go show you what's going on.
Oh, guys, I just actually bought them their gifts. And these are their gifts over here. So I just hope they do like them, and if they don't like them, then they can just go to hell.
I just want to do God's will. And He has allowed me to go up to a mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land.
Not the cop bitch, but the cop shit. The grip is looking like a marsh pit. Bitches everywhere, bitches everywhere.
Why is everyone late? Yeah? Why are you only wearing your shoes now?
Because I'm late.
And you guys are like 3 hours late.
And we are very late.
Wow. Introduce yourselves, please.
I'm Christian. I'm from Andorra.
I'm me.
Mr. J.
Yes.
Mr. J. Jacob for green.
I like that one.
Yeah,
Jacob for green. Don't forget me.
I've been grinding 9999995. Trying to get my true bad mind, go and tell them that I'ma survive. Making hella raps, been through hell and back, and I gotta thank God I'm alive. You be hella lame, I would do the same, but I treat it like I'm not allowed. So get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now.
A few moments later.
One person in this table that could save you from drowning, who would it be?
From drowning? Drowning from what?
It can't be you.
So you're alright.
Yeah. Yes, because I have to give away the first gift.
Save you from drowning.
Yes. Just don't write your own names.
Oh, you don't have to write your own name. Marie, you know that you're perfect. And you know your colleagues, you have been there.
So you're gonna save yourself?
No.
I'm gonna save myself when you drown.
Oh, Mari, you know what it's like. Come on, you know what it's like.
Hello. Thank you, Kamen. Thank you. I didn't think you liked me, but then I still think you're a little bit.
Well, I did say it's a party cup.
Okay.
You're keeping the guys. Okay.
I'm so
Beautiful.
Hi, guys. I'm Sindiswa Msimango. I was with Vharanani Boitshoko. And we chose this beautiful woman to organize this whole Christmas party for us. It was so beautiful. It is so beautiful. Kumunadi, Dian, Tabona. It is the best event Vharanani Boitshoko has seen in fall. In any case, we are happy. Yeah. We love her. It is the best day.
I've been grinding 9999995, trying to get my true bad man, go and tell him that I'ma survive. Making hella raps, been through hell and back, and I gotta thank God I'm alive. You be hella lame, I would do the same, but I treat it like I'm not allowed. So get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now, play, nigga, get out of my way, out of now, play. I've been up on my way to the top. All my people are waiting to die. They gon' say that they proud of the kid I done made out the place that I hated a lot. Every night I was praying to God, asking if I'ma make it or not. I been out here grinding, nation time is coming. Lazy niggas will wait on the clock, will wait on the clock. But time's running out, nigga. Really feeling that I gotta make it now, nigga. But fuck rules, I'ma make it anyhow, nigga.